1-6. Blanchard's bowled it well so far today. And on the left lane, Josh Blanchard, X marks the spot. And you see why he sweeps aside the seven. Got a look he's very comfortable with. Looking shot, and he got
good
hosed.
Shot. Good shot. And that's what we...
Reminiscent of what happened to him in Indianapolis in February when he missed a 10-pin to see if Dick Allen can take advantage. To the face, and he got a break. Tell me, he's the Baron of Bayside, Randy.
If there's any question.
The advice of Mark Roth never hurts either. Lavoie.
Hits the hook.
It did.
What a shot.
Got an incredible touch.
The first game. And he's going to leave behind a lot to clean up here. It's going to shrink here in a moment. The back now.
It's here.
Are you kidding me? All right, he got a, what he deserved was not a 7-10, so he gets at least a 10-pin.
7-10.
Carefully watching that one all the way. Yes, sir. From that shot, looks like Tom is almost presenting the bowling ball to our audience before he releases another. He used about every inch of that lane right there on that right side, man. That. You know, last time we saw Chris a few moments ago, he was striking out to wrap up match number one. How about four strikes in a row? Five strikes in a row for this guy.
A little Dick Weber special here. Tripping that 5-7 late.
That looked like you.
That's going to roll almost across the face and leave behind a 3. Hold me, I'm frightened. What is that cat normally?
A lot of pressure on Shota in this shot. It's a good one.
Oh, yes.
Beautiful. What a rebound.
Just shaved enough off that 8-pin there. It's a lot better. Lavoie will do what he does.
Heck of a bowler right there.
There you go. Snap hook that thing into the pocket. Simonsen. A great look for the perspective of his teammates. Well, Chris Barnes has been bowling solidly in the anchor position, and you get a break or two every once in a while. This is the Adam Splitters. Move on. Chris is standing by with Kimberly.